Are we live? Are we live? Yeah. Okay, here we go with Paper Mario, The Thousand Year Door. We're going to be getting into Chapter 8 now. The Thousand Year Door. Alright, not sure if I'm gonna be able to do this in one stream. I don't have to worry about anything because I have the bump attack. Let me inspect every room with Miss Mouse. Oh, I missed something already. Hang on a sec. I don't need a stopwatch. I should be encountering the bombshell bill blasters. Aww. I don't need the... Alright, let's do bump attack off. It's all for the Tatalog. Oh, I should have just done the fire drive. I burned a cannon. Okay, back to bump attack. Oh, I do not like this room. All or nothing. I'm on the fence about that one. Let me just equip the Slogo badge so I don't like... Okay, I gotta go up. As much HP as I have, it's very easy for me to just lose it all. I don't like spikes or fire. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then they'll respawn, I think. Wow. Shit! Hmm. I don't like this. Fuck. You serious, right? Really? They're really trying to kill me. You trying to kill me, game? Wow, that's all it took. Wait a minute. How could I forget? Ah, bullshit. Oh well. Do I really need it? I don't think I do. If I do, then I'm screwed. This section's easy to deal with. I think this is the dry bones room. Dark bones room, yep. Okay, so how am I dealing with this? Hammerman. Second fire drive. All or nothing. I should be fine with that. It's gonna take a lot of flower points, so... I need to deal as much damage as possible. So, Hammerman. Yeah, that should be fine. I'm gonna mow right through him. Let those who would disturb her sleep fall into the depths of endless darkness. Let's do a little power lift. Okay, cool. Partner really isn't doing anything, so... Her defense is too high. God, that is insane damage. Wow. Might as well finish him off. Wow. That is some serious damage. That fire drive is really useful. Miss Miles needs it. Okay, this is the room with the lights. Anything, it's down, up, down, but I want to make sure. And once you solve this, you don't have to anymore, which is really cool. Because if you want to go back to go get stuff, Might as well save. First time I entered this room, I thought this was Gloomtail just hiding behind a sheet. Okay. See ya. How many Pelos keys I have four? So the only titles that remain, Kami Koopa, Gloomtail, Grotus X, Grotus and the Queen. Oh. It's the 8th palace key. It's incredible. Just floats there. Thank you. Oh, well, I think it's just because you have to fold away the room. Should be a save block in the next room. Alright, Gloomtail. Let me see here. Fire drive for the burn would be good. It pierces, so. But I can lower Gloomtail's defense with Soft Stomp. So I think that's what I'm gonna do first turn. Let me see what Gloomtail is worth. Let's see, it says 30% sleep, dizzy, and confused. Soft is 70%. KO is 1%. That's never gonna happen. Be hilarious if it did. I don't need this. Might as well throw in a second fire drive. Well, no. If I'm gonna use Soft Stomp, I need Jumpman and All or Nothing. And then I can raise. Well, I don't need to raise defense, but that's. Let's see here. Well, whatever I have here should work. If I need to appeal, I can. So, that should be good for Gloomtail. I don't need to use any items. Who are you? No one's disturbed me here in aeons. Who dares defile this sacred place? What? You destroyed my precious younger sister? I wondered why she hadn't written recently. Quake in fear, mortals, for I am Gloomtail. I will avenge my sister by taking your lives and then gnawing on your bones. I'm gonna go right through Gloomtail if I can lower its defense. Okay, Soft Stomp. Alright, cool. Defense is down. Ooh. Massive damage. Yeah. Gloomtail's almost done. Can I expire? Destroyed him. Destroyed. Perfect. I pretty much have healed everything that Gloomtail did. So let's see if Gloomtail disappears. No. I just completely destroyed Gloomtail. I never had it that easy. Wonder how many shooting stars I get. Well, the Thunder Rage will help a little bit too. Let me do my badges real quick, and then I'll re-equip for the Shadow Sirens. go. Okay. You're gonna find out why I have 6 Zest Dynamites very shortly. Okay, Shadow Sirens. Triple Dip. Guys are going down. My kind of lovelies. Go. Okay. Let's leave these doofuses, Mario. Let's leave these wimps, Mario. Let's leave these louts, Mario. Let's leave these wusses, Gonzales. I'm sorry, sis. Let's leave these cads, Mario. Let's leave these idiots. Okay. To cover what I lost, which was pretty much nothing. I don't need anything equipped. It's really bump attack. Then lucky day will... I need to eat against Grotus, obviously. Oh yeah, because you battled them. 30 HP, 5 attack. 40 HP, 7 attack. And Duplis's attack goes to 6. Oh! Get pretty nasty. Okay, this room's clear. Some odd reason I always do that. Let's do it to Flurry. Be mean. The boob lady. Flurry's boobs popped. Game over. I believe this is a shooting star. Yes, it is. There are three life shrooms, like I need them. Well, if anything, the partner might need. To be perfectly honest. One, three, four, six. It should be one more life shroom. And I have to use the airplane thing to get to it. Mario's Ferris wheel. He wants to ride the Ferris wheel. Is there anything else in there, Miss Mouse? I don't really need the point swap. Okay, it's probably in the room right next to us. Oh boy. No, you do not ride with Mario. Okay, we're getting down to the nitty gritty now. I'm gonna do this a lot faster than I was actually expecting. Alright, so Grotus and Cammy and Bowser. Well, lucky day is a must. Pretty luckies. Fire Drive. Do I need the double dips? I don't think. Although ice power will reduce Grotus's fire attack. That's in case I get in real trouble. Quake hammers for a little extra damage. Piercing blow and multi bounce, I think. Should be fine. I should be fine, I'm thinking. Double check my badges real quick. I don't think I'm gonna use multi bounce, but I have it there if I want. Well, honestly, soft stomp would be a better idea than power bounce. Quake hammer, I don't really need. What is... What is Grotus's weaknesses? ?75% chance for soft, 60% chance tiny, but that would be hilarious. I would throw that in there for comic relief. Piercing blow. Fire drives for more damage. I should be okay. It also reduces Bowser's fire attack too, I forgot. Well, speaking of Bowser, he usually attacks directly, so I could do Zap Tap. Oh, I don't know. Piercing Blow is probably a no. I'm overthinking this, I think. Not really concerned about taking extra damage. Do I need these? Whatever I do, I should be fine. Let me save just in case I screw up really badly. We finally meet Mario. I am Grotus. Now come. Okay. Need to test out a few things here. So fire drive affects his scepter too. Good. I think Yoshi's Stampede does as well. No, it does not. Does Vivian's Fiery Jinx do it? No. I was supposed to tattle on the Grotus X's. Let me just attack his scepter now. Shit. I think I can end him right here. No. Watch this. Move one step and she will breed no more. Ugh. Bowser! Ugh. Have I put on weight? Your chunkiness. Why is Mario here? And Peach as well? I don't know what's going on here, but I'm gonna put an end to it right now. Mario, first I pound you, then I take the princess, and then the treasure. All worn out from battle, Mario? Yes, easy pickings. Today's the day I flush a plumber down the drain. Yeah. You know what? Might as well finish them both off, right? Arrgh! Where's Grotus? That's it. Last tattle. I'll do it in her invincible phase too. Okay. Shadow Queen. Double fire drive. That's every turn, basically. Well, that's in the final phase. First phase. Tiny is 60%? Well, if it reduces her attack, I'll do it. We just have to do it twice. Thousand Eidora plus post Shadow Queen. Okay, cool. Just to double check my badges. Shrink stops for the first phase. Pretty Lucky's Fire Drive. Because her appendages respawn every turn. Too bad for you, Mario. You're too late. Look well. In the coffin behind me sleeps the legendary treasure. Well, Mario, I'm so sorry sending you that map. Now, arise, arise, my Shadow Queen. What's going on? has called me back. You. Very well. Where is the vessel? Yes, a fine vessel. Now. End of the world. Something terrible has happened. It has. This is unthinkable. Witness my rebirth. Who are you that would command me? What sort of being are you? You would do well to learn your proper place, slave. No one commands me. My powers are not yet fully restored. Oh, Beldum, what ages have passed. And who are these beings that stand before me? You get a game over if you select become her servant. Then you wretched fools, you will learn the error of your ways. Shrinker. Tiny Princess Peach. So I got her down to 89. Huh? Mario Gonzalez? Not Luigi? We are assembled, Mayor. Duh. Good work, my comrades. Now let's do it. Ready and Mario! You go, bro. What are these vile voices? Oh. Oh. Oh.
Mario. Mario, hi.
You wretched little girl, you disobey me. Mario, take the last of my power. You brat, obey me, girl.
Farewell, Mario. I believe in you.
Peach!
Grr, very cunning, princess. But you will not undo me. Know me as your queen. What? How is it you can hurt me? Now we're in business. Get ready for some pain. Fools! I'm just not taking any chance. Holy hell, she's really trying to slow me down.
You don't know. You do not know what you've done. Going down quick. Oh. Almost done. Grr. No, it cannot be Hal. Might as well finish her off with a supernova. Impossible, unthinkable. How could I? I cannot be beaten by lesser beings such as these. I had just been reborn into this world. I cannot, I must not. My queen. Go. The queen is no more. Mario? So it's all over then.
Oh, Professor Frankly.
Yes. Thank you.
The boat's waiting for you.
Okay, so...
The end.
Okay, so Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door.
The only strategy I would have changed against the queen probably would have been adding a soft stomp so I could deal a little bit more damage. So we have a couple of things to do here post chapter 8. He gives you 999 coins. There's still 11 shine sprites and 15 star pieces. Should just end the game by selling every badge.
Okay, so there are a couple of troubles to do. A dry room. The catalog is complete. There are two badges I can get with at the parlor. There are still recipes to do though. There are 51 for me to do. Rouse these cats. I just bump attack them all, I think. Let me go buy the money and refund badge. I wonder how many Pianta tokens you can actually hold. Thank you.
Okay, let's go back to the Trouble Center. I'm gonna be a weirdo. Let me see something here too. Speaking of Fright Mask. Fright is zero. Okay, I thought so. Because that would be the cheap way to beat him. What a series. Oh, the AC's on. Give me one sec. I need to fix the fan upstairs. So let's go. I was totally thinking that this would take me two streams to do. But there is one more. fright mask. That's why I said I wanted to be a weirdo. Dear lovely mama, I'm sorry I didn't do my homework. From now on, I'll do my homework and try to be a good Bob Ohm like Papa. And I'll give you a good food and nice house and a pretty hat. So please don't hate me from Bob. The fright mask. And then I gotta traverse the pit. Pit run should be nothing compared to what I dealt with Grotus and Shadow Queen. Gloomtail is pretty passable. And then the Shadow Sirens I just beat in one turn. So. Well, the Triple Dip would qualify as using one turn. Because you're using the ability Triple Dip. On Mario's turn, and once all three items are used, just use Yoshi. I do not care. Woo! I think the bump attack badge just made the Palace of Shadow so much easier. Alright, pit to floor 50. So, let's remove that. Okay, time to solve the trouble. Oh no. Might be a first turn.
Yeah.
Well, you know, I could have actually used Flurry against Bone Tail if I wanted to as well. Because Flurry would just suck up every bit of damage that would be dealt to her. You're screwed. I'm trying to think. Speaking of like the dizzy status, was it possible
10%. Well, the only one that can damage me is the Paragloomba. Had my fun. Ooh.
Oh.
What? Oh! Hello. What? Thank you. I'd hate to leave the house with that on. Oh, geez. Let's just blow them away. Cluck, cluck, cluck. Oh, boy. Huh. Chat. Well, we'll be right back. I meant to do that. Hey, Charlieton can help. So I'm having fun with this, but I'm not taking any damage. If anything, it's minimal. Oh boy. Seven minus four is three. Thank you. I don't think Stampede will do anything. Hang on a second. I didn't have the dining room open. I want to use that shit that current shell on. That helps a lot, because I got plans going on after I finish streaming. It could take about 10 minutes. I didn't think that would work. Yeah. Oh boy. Why did I do that? Yeah. Oh, wait a minute.
I can just do bump attack.
Oh, I gotta go back to Fire Outpost so I get my final reward.
So, let's go back to the Trouble Center and then we'll end it.
Thank you. hell, man. Patience. Well, that's it for a normal playthrough of Paper Mario. I still have to get all the recipes done. So, I still have 51 recipes to go. I'm not sure how long it's going to take. It shouldn't take too long, I wouldn't think. So, I mean, this is all for today. And the next time, I'm just going to go ahead and do recipes. So, thank you for watching. Also, on another note, Paper Mario 1000 Year Door is one of my favorite games ever. And I hope they release it in a bundle with the original Super Sticker Star Color Splash all in one big bundle. That would be cool. So, yeah.